Hi there everybody, this is Halcoon and I'm going to demonstrate to you how I really don't play Minecraft like other people. Now first thing you're going to notice is I'm kind of staring at a corner of a very, very deep well. And it's made out of bedrock and it's very, very high, and I'm sure you're probably thinking, why Halcoon? That is a very, very deep well, and I'm going to show you the reason why. It is currently holding this. This is a 1-to-1 scale model of the Starship Enterprise. I just got finished putting the framework together. I haven't slept yet, so I'm going to be a little loopy as I show you what I've got here. So you can see there's some scaffolding still up there. So why don't we take a walk, shall we? Pretty much the plan of this little project is to, you know, kind of advertise, hey guys, look, I have the framework done. And I just need to have some help kind of building out the decks, and that should be pretty easy. The way that I have this set up is each deck is, in Minecraft, of course, all blocks are 1 meter squared, and so every deck here is actually 4 meters, so basically 4 blocks high. And, you know, we basically pick a deck and start laying down tile, and hopefully we can have this all fleshed out. I don't think that you guys have never really appreciated how absolutely huge the Enterprise is, but I don't know, this is kind of a shock for you. This thing is fucking enormous. We can see down here, you can look through all the decks there. It's pretty cool. And then right up here, this is actually a turbo lift that actually goes through the center of the whole ship, and you know, the captain's yacht goes there, and you can actually see there's the docking port up on top. And a little bit more scaffolding. This is the main port here on the left-hand side, and it's pretty much all together. I just, like I said, I just need a little help. I'll probably throw it up as a server, throw up the 32 people, and have people sort of pick a deck or do assignments or what have you. Of course, this thing is going to get griefed all the hell if I make it all public. So I don't know exactly what I'm going to be doing with it. There's the reactor thrusters. The deflector dish. Trust me, it's actually a lot cooler just walking on it on the outside. Actually, inside of it, it just looks like a bunch of blocks and scaffolding, and you can't really see the forest for the trees. So, and you see back here, too, the warp nacelles are missing. I don't have those. You can probably put those in a little bit later. I still have, like, the side plans for that. But that's not really more important because you can't really put, there's nobody who lives there, there's no decking there, it's just, you know, engine. So anyways, this is the Enterprise, and if anybody wants to help, just go ahead and give a shout, I guess, and I'll see what I can do about it. Anyways, that's pretty much it.